I play for St. Lawrence Beach Soccer Club. Today we came up, last week we had a disappointment. We didn't reach to the expectations of the coach. We didn't win, it was a draw, so today we had to come back. So, all guns out, we came blazing. We had to show up, it was a convincing win. I hope everyone enjoyed. We hope to play the next team, I think, in the afternoon. I think last week the boys came, like I said, we didn't reach to the expectations of the coach. We were a bit down, so the boys went out this week. They had to train. We had our internal meetings, our cold wars to ensure that when we come back, we have to score as much more goals as possible because we've been in the second place. So we have to give a good show in terms of goals, even if we win 3 points, and I think the goals count now.
Last weekend, we drew with the Chirengente 5-5. It wasn't a good result for us because we already have the roadmap that we are supposed to be on top always. So we sat down, people are not training. People like we are like, they are coming for leisure. So we sat for a meeting, we said no, you have to come back, you have to put off our socks so that we go where you're supposed to go. So that's why these guys, we are hungry for today's games. So now we have started until the ridge ends. We try to have a good number of them so that without Chibirige, there are some other players or other people to defend them in that such numbers. So we'd have like three people in each number so that we don't have that problem that if Chibirige is not there, the team will be suffering. But Chibirige, when it comes, he has experience. We have more experienced players, national teams. So whatever comes, he adds them more advantage.
I'm Kagezi Junior Bashir, the striker of Chirengete. We've had a good game today, though we've lost it in the last quarter. It's been a good encounter. We had a good game last week with St. Lawrence, but today we've had some disagreements in the pitch. That's why you've lost the game. Going forward, we need to be more serious with the game. We need to do more training. Hence, we shall win the more game.